Shalom, it's Dila from the Kfar with our Tzitut Shavu'i, our weekly quote. Welcome back to my channel. This is the place to be to learn Hebrew online. So we're going to start by reading the quote twice, the second time a little bit slower than the first, then go through what it means. And at the end, I'm going to read it twice again, pausing so that you can repeat after me. But before we get started, don't forget that if you're interested in learning Hebrew online beyond these videos, go to thekfar.com/Hebrew, and the link is also in the description below. So we'll start with our first reading. Titrachaku me'anashim shliliyim. Yesh lahem ba'aya lechol pitaron. Second reading. Titrachaku me'anashim shliliyim. Yesh lahem ba'aya lechol pitaron. So titrachaku is from the hitpa'el verb lehitrachek. The root is resh chet kuf. And lehitrachek is to distance oneself or to move away from. And so this is future tense, you plural, but it's being used here in place of the imperative. Anashim are people, and me'anashim are from people. And shliliyim is a masculine plural adjective that means negative. The singular is shlili, but we use the plural shliliyim to describe our plural noun, anashim. So titrachaku me'anashim shliliyim, distance yourself from negative people. Yesh lahem is they have, and the they, of course, refers to the anashim shliliyim, the negative people. Be'aya is a problem. Kol is all or every, and pitron is a solution. So yesh lahem be'aya, they have a problem. Lechol pitron, for every solution. So you know those people who they don't have anything productive to add, but they have a million reasons why all of your solutions won't work? Stay away from them. Titrachaku, distance yourself or move away. Me'anashim shliliyim, from negative people. Yesh lahem be'aya, they have a problem. L'chol pitaron, for every solution. Okay, so now I am going to read it again and pause after each word for you to repeat. Titrachaku, me'anashim shliliyim. Yesh lahem be'aya. Lechol pitron. Once more, titrachaku me'anashim shliliyim. Yesh lahem be'aya lechol pitron. Titrachaku me'anashim shliliyim. Yesh lahem be'aya lechol pitron. And that's all for today. Toda al hatzfiyah. Like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel. Check out these featured videos below, and don't forget to go to thekfar.com/Hebrew if you want to learn Hebrew online beyond these videos. So I will see you for the next Tzitut Shvu'i. Lehitra'ot!